Human Rights Focus Pakistan is a non-government organization registered under Pakistan Society's Registration Act 1860 and working for the promotion and protection of human rights with special focus to religious minorities, women and children since 1994. HRFP undertakes advocacy, lobbying and awareness initiatives to reduce patterns of discriminations and violations against the minorities and marginalized communities. HRFP adopted a right-based approach to sensitize, strategize, and implement the deprived rights of religious minorities, women, and children. HRFP works for access to justice by supporting the victims, individuals, groups, through free legal assistance with medical, relocation, livelihood and other possible measures. Human Rights Focus Pakistan, in the light of its vision for protection and promotion of the rights of religious minorities, is running REIT helpline on 24-hour, 7-day basis, having a toll-free number 0800-09494 at District Faisalabad. HRFP having early warning system. In case of any emergency, it immediately discussed with the concerned departments to recover the pre-conflict situation. REIT Helpline Desk has established the links between the organizations, institutions. They may help them to control the issue with the help of community, human rights defenders, authorities, HRFP teams and volunteers. HRFP having a referral system. The serious issues are immediately referred to concerned departments and guide the victims to next steps. The REIT Helpline Desk provides the counseling services for protection, shelter, and to fulfill their other basic needs. HRFP provided free legal aid services to victims of minority rights violations. The victims also visited HRFP office and share complete information with its legal advisors and avail free legal assistance. Every year, HRFP received around 1,000 phone calls of religious persecutions through REIT helpline at HRFP office. HRFP assists to various to every cases of religious victimizations reported at helpline. Among the cases, HRFP assisted case of Mavish Babar, a juvenile Christian girl who was abducted and pressurized to convert to Islam by the owner of that house where she with her mother was working as a housemaid for last 2 years. Due to resistance of Mavish and family, the owner of house registered fake police report of theft at local police station against Mavish and her father, Babar Masih, a brick kiln worker. In response of police report, both were arrested by police without any investigation. Her mother contacted HRFP to seek justice, shelter and basic needs. HRFP provided legal assistance through proceedings of Lahore High Court and Sessions Court, Faisalabad, with provision of protections and basic essentials. As a routine, HRFP team and the victims faced challenges and threats in this case also. But finally, HRFP consistent legal interventions helped Mavish and Babar Masih to come out of prison and waved off allegations from them.
ਅਸੀਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਸ਼ੁਕਰਗੁਜ਼ਾਰ ਹਾਂ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਅੱਜ ਵੀ ਸਾਡੇ ਭੈਣ ਭਾਈ ਸਾਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਨੇ ਇਸ ਟਾਈਮ।